Even if you get a K-ETA permit with the wrong information, there may be disadvantages of not being allowed to enter the country. Please apply for K-ETA again. If you find it difficult to apply, please ask us. We will help you apply for K-ETA quickly and safely.